just thinking, if you're staying on for a few days, I could do my shepherd's pie, but Pia, I'm not sure if you eat meat.
I do meat.
Anything else, Mum?
No, no. I can see you're very busy. That's Stuart. Richard's boy.
Aye.
What is it you're working on?
We're doing a documentary about what happened. Ian Adair and all that.
Not about your man and the eggs?
No.
You'll explain what he did to your father?
Only if you want us to.
Oh, I want you to. People should know. Everyone should know. My Kenny died because of that man. If Ian Adair was still alive, I'd wring his neck myself with these hands. I would. We were happy before he broke it all, ruined it all. Such a stupid man. Just the waste of it. I'm sorry.
It's okay, Mum.
If there's anything you want me to help with, just ask.
Yeah?
Clap.
There we go.
Do I need to do that too?
Oh, no, no, no. You're okay. I'll ask questions and you just answer as yourself, as you.
As me?
Just talk loosely about the case.
Loosely? Like relaxed?
No.
Been years since I was in front of any kind of camera at all. Last time would have been that old one your dad had. But your dad never had all this stuff.
He wasn't filming for broadcast, Mum.
Can you imagine?